The president is choosing to disregard our democracy right now, ignore the will of millions of Americans. What's your reaction to what's going on?
It is outrage. Look, people lose close elections. Hillary Clinton lost a close elections. Other people have lost close elections. And what you do in America historically is you say, hey, I fought as hard as I could. I want to thank my supporters. I congratulate the winner. Let's go forward with the transition. We all love and our country, and we want the best for America. What he is doing right now is delegitimizing our electoral process and American democracy. What he is saying to his supporters is, we really didn't lose the election. Yeah, maybe the other guy got 5 million more votes than we did nationally. We really didn't lose it. It's fraud, fraud, fraud. And millions of people, Wolf, are going to believe that. That is an outrage. You got to have the guts to sometimes say, you know what? I put up a fight. I lost. Congratulations to the winner. Let's go on.
Have you ever seen anything like this before?
No. It's not that I have not seen. Nobody has ever seen this.